Friendly Man here once again. I just had an interesting game with a 900 rated player, and he actually beat me. He did really well. So, okay, what he's trying to do is he's trying to use the long diagonal to get him some advantage. Kick the knight out, see what he does. It's good to push pawns. So it's good to have a strong presence in the opening. That's the key. Oh, he went back, right? Okay. Now I get a strong center. He's gonna have to learn to see how to bust me open. Not too worried about that bishop at this point in time. That bishop will take and stuff like that. Okay, and I'll just get my strong center. Okay, now I'm attacking that rook. Okay, protect that pawn. Now I'm going to move the bishop out. Now I'm going to castle kingside, and I'll be able to crunch through. So right now, he's going to try to recycle the knight, going through another means. Okay. Maybe I'm going to castle queenside. He takes. Maybe I won't. But that's okay. I'm not really too worried about that. It's only going to strengthen me. So I can still castle kingside at this moment in time. I have some breaking opportunities, like pushing the pawn here, or pushing the pawn up. Moves that. The knight, he's probably going to, try to kick my bishop out. That's okay. I'm going to castle. Like they say, castle early and castle often. Okay. He's after one. Take there, but I can't. There's that knight on that square. Oh, and yeah, there's this thing on this. I'm gonna move back, protect that pawn there. I think that's the best. And if he castles kingside, I can rip that pawn. Oh, he wants to. Okay, go here. castle's kingside. I can rip that pawn. I can push that pawn. Tap, tap, take. And then I'll be in good tidings. Well, these 1,000 rated players are pretty good, actually. They're much stronger than I thought they would be. Okay, I'm gonna go here, and then I'll force him to castle kingside. He doesn't have to, but I want to get my attack rolling. Let's get this attack rolling. Yeah, he does. Okay, now I can take here. Take that knight. Take. Okay, now I get to win this pawn. Me there, okay. I didn't have to go there. I could have actually moved my queen back to its original square. Yeah, but okay, I'm gonna go back because I have to keep an eye on that square. Okay. Let's in for a penny, out for a pound. Let's get this attack going. And now I can push boom. Now I have to stop that pawn from moving to this square right here. I have to stop that. So I'm going to move my queen there. Boom. Lock him in. And good, 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 good. So I'll take. I'll lock him in. Now attack the queen. Oh, he threatens the queen at the same time. Take. Much toasteroonie. Oh, and that's checkmate right here. Hey, GG, good game. Okay, so that's how you formulate an attack with that kind of an opening. I hope you enjoyed it. Come back for more videos. I'm gonna see how many videos, how many.